The controversial Beijing-Shanghai high-speed railway line will open on June 30th, just in time for the grand celebration of the 90th anniversary of the founding of China's Communist Party. The billion-dollar 1,318-kilometer track, which is the longest and costliest ever built in China, will cut a normal 10-hour journey by half, with a top speed of 300 kilometers per hour.
可以说这条线路包括车型也好，线路也好，相当的成熟，也相当的那安全。从那个最北京南站到上海站，上海虹桥，就算1300公里吧，整个的钢轨没有一条接缝，至少在南京南长江大桥上有一条有一个轨缝，就是为了保持的那个天热天凉，这钢轨特性就是热胀冷缩。你想，整个1300公里没有一条轨缝，那相当啊，相当不错，质量相当高。
The train comes with soft seats like those in aircraft, power plugs, lavatories, a dining lounge, and the much talked about business VIP seats. The VIP seats can be straightened and converted into beds, and visitors can watch movies or listen to music on a TV screen attached to the seat. The high-speed train shortens millions of commuters' journey, and it is also quite affordable, as the lowest fare for a full journey costs only about 200 ringgit.
这是中国的骄傲，中国人的自豪。在中国共产党领导下，那么我们全面建设小康，造福于人民，这个意义是十分重大的。那么经过多年的努力，我们把高速铁路建起来了。那么这么一条高标准、世界瞩目的铁路，在建党90周年，一个礼物。
The train is divided into two types, one that travels at 300 kilometers per hour and another 250 kilometers per hour. The journey for a 300 kilometers per hour train takes 4 hours and 48 minutes with a stop at the Nanjing South Railway Station, while the duration for a 250 kilometers per hour train, which stops at 21 stations, is 7 hours and 56 minutes. In fact, the fastest speed of the train has been reduced from 350 kilometers per hour to 300 kilometers per hour, as the Chinese Railway Authority wants to ensure better safety and reduce energy consumption to offset its construction cost of 100 billion ringgit.
你到车上你就感受到，我们这个列车是实实在在的跑到350公里，可以说，可以持续运行350公里。
In recent months, the railway authorities have come under fire when China's National Audit Office discovered that some public funds of 88 million ringgit had been misappropriated in the construction of high-speed railway lines. A nationwide crackdown saw the dismissal of the former Chinese Railways Minister and the Deputy Chief Engineer from the Ministry. There are 9 such high-speed railway lines in China, with a total mileage of about 9,000 kilometers, which is the longest in the world.